Okay, welcome to the 10th leg of this Caribbean tour. This is where we should have landed last time, incidentally. You'll see it's in amongst all these dots, which made it very hard to... actually quite hard to spot. But that's where we are. We're on our way to Puerto Lempira, and I'm not sure my navigation is working again. No, it isn't. Great. That needs updating. Brilliant. So we'll have to manage with navy things. Okay, so we've got that underway. That's all on. That's all on. So we can't do anything with that. It's about 120 nautical mile flight. We're going to switch that up to 7,000 feet. We're going to whack ourselves down on there. We've got those up. We've got that set. Let's get those fuel pumps on. Lempira, so it's pretty much straight ahead is where we're going. Alright, let's put that in. This up, I'm gonna have to hand fly all the way. Set the flaps off here. As we fly out this valley. That's where we ended up landing last time. I So we're heading to it's going to be fun because I won't have any idea of range or anything. Literally doing this by Navigraph charts. So this is going to be fun. broke 2,600 feet. tip. Yeah, literally there. As we come over the lake, we'll be about 5-10, so we can use the geography to help us with this one. As we come over the lake, we're going to begin our descent just as before we reach it, we should be alright. So fortuitous in that this airport is situated on quite a distinctive geographical feature, sort of a peninsula, or a dog leg sticking out into Lake Tenzin, which also does have access through to the sea, interestingly enough. This is the last leg in Honduras. Next we head to Nicaragua. The place to the south. Cloud here. Obviously, if I had fully functional navigation equipment, I would be unduly concerned. But at least we know over water we're not going to hit any mountains. It's another saving grace of having those lakes there. I really wanted to fly the water, but it was a little bit late tonight with the length of this leg. It just wasn't going to be a viable option. suspecting. Still a fair few miles out, so we should arrive on schedule. A break in the cloud. foresty down there, isn't it? Let's get under the cloud base and get some scenery, shall we? 8,000 feet, anyway, so it's start descending soon. house.